King James VI, Mary Queen of Scot's son, was kidnapped and taken to Huntingtower Castle when he was 16 years old. The young king was seized while he was with a royal hunting party nearby. The owner of the castle and a group of powerful Protestant nobles believed James was being influenced by Catholics that supported his mother. James was held captive for 10 months before he finally escaped.